warning Planned Parenthood combating a rise in sexually transmitted infections in Milwaukee. The organization is now offering free testing for the month of April. According to the health department, there has been an increase in new cases of HIV and syphilis since 2017. Sadly, this includes infants as well.